Good afternoon, the Carrick family. Right, so some Manchester news for you. Right, so according to the Daily Telegraph, they have said that Manchester have made inquiries for Southampton striker Danny Ings. That Danny Ings has 1 year left on his contract out at Southampton, which makes sense to be fair. But do we need another striker? To be fair, maybe we do, especially with Martial being out of form this season and Edinson Cavani being an excellent signing. But he does have an does get an injury here or there, but yeah, I would take Danny Ings, good striker, good player, and yeah, and also Manchester United will finish second this season after Chelsea beat Leicester 2-1 last night. So for the Wolves game on Sunday, I want us to rotate massively. Don't care, to be honest, who play. Well, Henderson will play, I would imagine. To be fair, I would like Matic to play in the final, but we'll no doubt start McSomney and Fred. But so yeah, it's a week today before the final, and I'm getting very, very nervous, to be honest. But I'm trying to distract myself and trying to pretend we're not in the final. If you know what I mean. But yeah, it seems real now. A week to go. Christ's sake, God! If you thought I was nervous now, just wait till next Wednesday. Good God. But anyway, so right, you can subscribe to my channel, The Carrick Fan. Comment below, like the video. Adios.